I'm here in beautiful downtown Crewe, Virginia, on Melody Lane up in Crewe, and I'm with the infamous, the one and only Steve Wynn, who is a legend at this radio station. And Steve, how long have you been here?
I started here in the end of July 1986, and we had 100,000 watt FM, WSVS 104.7. The company that owns K95 bought us out, bought our FM in like 93, and so I went to work for what was called the Bear 104.7. I actually went to Richmond, worked there for about 9 months. WFLO in Farmville bought out our AM. I came back to work here after 9 months in Richmond, and so more or less I've been here since the summer of 86.
Well, I tell you one thing, Steve, everybody that comes into my store mentions your name, but I want to ask you one question. A couple of years ago, you got a vacuum cleaner from me for your wife, Melinda, and for your family. Can you tell the people out there why they should deal with Ray Satterwhite and why they should buy the Aris products?
Number one, you wouldn't believe what comes out of your floors, your carpets, anything. Unless you use an Electrolux, you really don't know how much can come, how much dirt you can pick up. They're excellent. They're the best that we've ever had. And my wife, Melinda, she just loves the one that she has. And you just can't beat it. Plus, you give the guarantee, Ray.
Absolutely. And plus, we changed our name to Aris back in 2003. But when people hear the name Aris, I want them to think North American Electrolux. And you and I have been hitting it pretty hard, Steve, about getting that name out there for our beautiful company that I work for.
Aris Electrolux is number one, and I mean that.
Yep. And, you know, Steve, you've sent me, gotten me a lot of sales through this radio station, and I just want you to know how much I appreciate it, and my family appreciates what you do for our business as well, Steve.
Well, just glad to do it. Ray, you've done a lot for me here at WSVS and done a lot for all of us here at WSVS with concerts and different things.
Yeah.
And you always care about the customer. But when you have a relationship like you and I have, it's really special.
And we even brought Chuck Connor's son here, didn't we?
That's right. We brought Jeff Connors, the rifleman's son, here, and people were parked all the way out to our tower.
You said you've never seen that many people here in the whole time you've been here, right?
Never seen that many people parked out here in my life.
Yeah. All right, in closing, what would you say to someone who's thinking about buying a vacuum cleaner? You'd recommend them to buy it from Ray Satterwhite, wouldn't you?
Absolutely. It's an investment, Ray. It's going to cost you some money, but it's the greatest vacuum or greatest products, air purifiers, water purifiers, heaters, anything that y'all have is A number one, and the warranties you can't beat.
Well, Steve, I certainly appreciate it, and I hope this message gets out to a lot of people. And How could the people listen to you on your radio station? Y'all do stream, don't you?
Yeah, we stream. You can check us out at WSVS at WSVSAM.com.
And you and I are on every Wednesday at 8:35.
That's right.
And the people could catch our conversation.
Right. And I need to correct that. If they want to listen to us, they go to www.WSVSAM.com and then click on Listen Live.
Okay, and they can listen to me and your conversation every
That's
Wednesday.
Right.
Well, Steve, I thank you, and I thank you for being a great customer, and I appreciate what you do for my business.
Well, thank you. Ray is on with me every Wednesday morning on AM 800 WSVS right after 8:30 every Wednesday morning. And, you know, I look forward to our conversations, Ray.
I think you and I are developing a following because a lot of people do listen to us, Steve.
It's quite a rapport.
It is, and I thank you for everything you've done for us, Steve.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.